In 2008, a financial crisis swept across the globe, and unbeknownst to most people, around the same time, an anonymous person or persons named Satoshi Nakamoto created Bitcoin, the world's first cryptocurrency. In doing so, Satoshi also created a new technology called blockchain. Over a decade later, most of the world's companies are just beginning to grasp the enormous implications of this blockchain technology on business and on the world. This isn't just about a new kind of currency, it's a radical new platform for creating and exchanging value. It's a new operating system for our economy, and it's the second era of the internet. Whether it's asset management, finance, supply chain management and logistics, or even music, entrepreneurship, law, democracy, blockchain has the potential to transform the way that we do business and many other things. And that's why we partnered with INSEAD and with Coursera to create this specialization. This series of courses are designed to help you understand what blockchain is, how it works, as well as the applications and implications of blockchain technology for the enterprise. I'm Don Tapscott. I'm an adjunct professor at INSEAD, and I'm co-author of the book Blockchain Revolution, How the Technology Behind Bitcoin and Other Cryptocurrencies is Changing the World. My co-author, Alex Tapscott, and I are the founders of the Blockchain Research Institute, which is the world's largest independent think tank, and it's dedicated to blockchain technology. Now, today, with the help of some of the world's leading experts in online education, we've designed a hands-on specialization, a set of four courses to help you understand the underlying design principles of this technology and how these can be used to transform your organization. The future isn't something to be predicted. It's something to be achieved. So if you want to build the blockchain revolution, then this specialization is the place to start. So strap in and let's do this.